Hi Swati.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Dream home, big home, new home.
Yes.
How are you feeling? But before that, it's joint family. Please introduce your family.
Yeah. So he's my husband, Sriram, and that is my brother,
Hi.
Chetan.
Hi.
And she's Vaishnavi.
My sister Eva. Dream home. How was the journey? How did you meet Harish Mani?
Actually, from many years we had a dream that we have to have an individual home in Bangalore. If you want to do something, first you will Google it.
Okay.
So the same way I did in Instagram, and I got so many options.
Okay.
So like that we started, and we found Harish Mani Infratech. And personally we decided to meet them once, and we met him. So like that it started.
When you met him, what was the... There should be something that made you decide we have to go with him. What was that?
Yeah, they showed their real projects. Many others shows their imaginary things, but we saw real houses which is already built, and their representative presentation and the different options and they are like architectural designs, 3D. So that made us like, okay, this is a guy who we really wanted to build our dream house.
So whenever they showed us the design and they said this is how it's going to look, and after 2 months or 2 weeks later we went and visited the project, it was exactly like that. In a couple of projects, it was all really, really nicely executed from A to Z.
We consulted so many architects, but they never showed a homes like this. Personally, they will not show, they will not explain.
Okay.
But here, that's not not only the features what you can see outside the interiors, but inside also, how the civil work has been done. That also they have explained.
Fine.
You would have been okay with that.
We were okay with the first time. First one itself. Then they demolished that one and they repeated again. So they want it to be perfect. They will make it perfect. So entire team is so much dedicated.
Like every small things also, they will try to achieve the uniqueness of their Harish.
So Sriram, indeed it's a very beautiful house. Both of you work?
Yes.
5 days a week?
Yes.
So who managed to come here and stand in the site and see the work every single day?
We actually stay in RR Nagar, and this is the Meda Alley. It's almost opposite side of the Bangalore, and we cannot travel every day. Their dedicated team is there. They will daily post whatever status is going on. Even if we miss to take the update, they will update us. This is what is going on here.
Each and every bit, RCC also, at what time it started, how it ended, if it's not even completed, if they want to do one more day. Each and every update we used to get in WhatsApp.
You wanted some change. How well the change was implemented by them?
Initially in the civil work, we didn't feel that these many windows is required or not in the living hall. We asked them to close it.
They implemented it
quickly? Easily they implemented. Actually my husband told that it is not possible to close the window because they do some other...
Correct.
Some things they'll do, with the
technical
things are there. But they didn't deny anything, It's your home, it has to fulfill your requirements. And if you feel that after construction also there is some problem, they will correct it. Lovely.
how difficult or how easy it was to handle the finance bit with Harish Mani?
Here we didn't feel that much of pressure when it comes to finance. Of course, we had that part of managing that sum of money in a particular period of time, because all three are like employed and
correct.
COVID, and we have to get make sure that bank employees are working, coordinate with them, send them proofs, because you know they require general like proofs, etc. Since they were communicating to us in a very frequent manner, we were able to give out those proofs and get those sanctions. But apart from the banking amount, whatever we were able to mobilize, that was very difficult because of this COVID. They did not stop their work, not in a single day.
Just because you was a delay in the payment, you didn't stop
work
at all?
Not at all. So they were a lot friendlier. Mm-hmm. It was not like a business relationship, like you have to pay up, otherwise we'll not stop working. We won't show progress. They maintained their deadlines. That's how we could able to manage and pull this off.
What do you like about this house? How many years you are here? From last 1 year?
Yes, I have been here since 1 year.
Okay.
In this house, I like especially the kids' room and the balcony.
Okay.
In balcony, there are plants, so it will be greenery and we can sit there and see outside. So I like the balcony.
You must take us to balcony and the kids' room. They're talking so much about it, there's something exclusive, we would love to see that.
Okay,
so
let's go.
Everyone will have certain plans before walking up to an architect. So what plans you had when you went to Harish Mani?
That idea itself got changed when we met this Harish Mani team. So when they showed me one home, there we came to know there is a concept called this brick home.
Okay.
That is like not like 10 to 15 steps you will get one more floor. It's like just 7 steps or 6 steps you will get one
floor. The living area to kitchen, how many steps?
Just one.
Okay.
And from kitchen to one bedroom, it is just 6 steps.
You will not realize.
Yeah. You will now realize that there are so many steps, and
okay,
it's very easy for even elder people also to climb up or come down.
Okay.
And you will have so much space also, space utilization, everything you can do, and it will look different.
So we wanted to go with the basic hardware style, like brown T+2 or T+3. That's how our plan was.
Okay.
Then we went with the split architecture. After adding all this, then we said we want to go with wall panel.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll go with the design painting, wallpaper. Then we started experimenting with multiple things. So it's like a chain reaction. You add something, they'll top it up. They'll give you one more presentation.
Okay.
Okay, so this will go good with this one. Then you might wonder, okay, was it worth it? Is it worth spending that money? All these things will cross your mind.
Correct.
But after seeing the execution, okay, we should up this.
Did they anywhere force you to do some design, something, or you were quite content with whatever they're giving, or you were forced to do something which you didn't want to?
So everything, whatever they said, was functional, mm-hmm, design, and very practical.
Okay.
There's nothing which they have implemented just for show.
Still, in few places, they gave some ideas.
Okay.
We didn't incorporate that. In that, I'm feeling I should have told yes that day. Like that, there are scenarios I can tell you.
Okay.
But vice versa, there is.
So one episode like that where they said you have to do this and you said no, we don't want. What is that?
So basically, in parking to my home entrance, no.
Mm-hmm.
Usually, in every home there will be a joint from parking lot to main entrance.
The main gate,
yeah,
to the parking.
But we don't have like that. We have parking lot separate gate and main entrance.
Yeah,
that one we only decided, but now we regret that we should not
have. Oh, that's a good decision. it's been a year and a half project as we spoke earlier. In any point of time you felt that Arishmane could have done a little more better, this thing they have to improve?
Whatever feedback wanted to give, they kept on having those things self-implemented. So in that way, what I would ask is maybe better after-sales services, like what you have for products. When you buy things, they give service for 4 years.
Yeah.
Maybe I hope they start this after sales and after maintenance services, so it helps us in the long run.
You think? You don't have actually any negative feedback so far. I tried a lot to get 1 point, but super happy customer. What do I say? Once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
The main owner of congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.